So, any questions?
Yes, what do you mean by hidden cases?
Good question. I'm glad you asked that. By hidden cases, I mean that those drug abusers that are not found by the drug testing. So, you could have a case where a school has drug testing, and nobody tests positive, and then the school thinks that means there are no drug abusers in the school. But actually, there are, it's just that they are not detected. That is a hidden case. Does that answer your question?
Yes, thanks.
Any more questions?
Yes, do you think methadone clinics should be closed down?
Thanks for the question. Should they be closed down? Certainly not. As I said in my presentation, I think further research needs to be conducted as to whether the clinics are effective. Only then can we be sure about what direction we should take in the future. Is that okay?
Yes, thanks.
Okay, that's the end of my presentation today. Thank you all for your questions and thank you again for coming. Goodbye.